I don't feel well, sister. Those dreams are tormenting me again. This time it was something terrible. One of us is going to get hurt, and you know that my dreams come true. I don't remember the details very well. Can you help me with that? Please bring me the herbs for the ritual. I see bandits. Very dangerous men, I think. I'll be kidnapped, but I don't know when. That's right. But you'd never leave me if anything happened, right? If I'm kidnapped, you'll have to find me. You should prepare a tracking potion for that. There must be a recipe somewhere. Oh, I'm sorry, these horrible dreams have drained me. I'm going to get some rest. Oh, I almost forgot. Take this, please.
You're from that phony clairvoyance place, right? What do you want? I may be a bandit, but I do have a sense of honor. I don't sell out my clients. Do what you will, but I won't say a word. met my client at the Horseshoe and Rifle. He instructed me to bring Roseanne to him. I took her there, so she's probably at the inn now. That's all I know.
What extraordinary luck. It's your first time here and you've already won such a fortune. Could there be magic at play? Well, I'll take your word for it, but just this once. I can't get that kind of money right now. You'll have to wait. You know, you bear a striking resemblance to a guest of mine. Would you like to meet her?
You found me. Did the innkeeper trick you too? He's taken me so I can help him deceive his customers. He's no ordinary man. His family is made up of warlocks. He made me sign a contract and put this neck piece on me. As long as the contract is binding, I can't leave, and I have to submit to him. The problem is that my freedom depends on him willingly breaking the contract. Ordinary hypnosis won't work on him. We need something more powerful. I heard about a magic lute from one of the innkeepers. See if you can find it, please.
Thank you. You have my deepest gratitude. Wait, don't I know you? Aren't you the young lady who came to my show? Yes, yes, you wish to perform with me. Pythia, that's right. The innkeeper and his accomplice stole from me. And when I demanded my money, the charlatan put a hex on me. I'll find them and make them pay. Without that money, my circus is ruined. Would you help me? Such a beautiful young woman has such a precious heart, too. I won't forget it. So, you need a magic lute? I have just the thing. Here it is. Unfortunately, those bandits broke it. The strings need replacement. Make sure you play a specific tune to make it work. Otherwise, it's just a simple instrument. I should go look for my troop. I hope to see you again.
Thank you, darling. I couldn't have done it without you.
Well, gorgeous, can you tell me my future? You've longed to perform with me since you were a child, and you have a real talent. Would you like to join my circus? Together, we'll travel across the kingdom and rise to fame!